When people ask, what does IBM actually do? The answer is as straightforward as it is dramatic. IBM helps solve the problems that keep CEOs awake at night. Whether that's a mining CEO in Australia who needs to increase revenue through optimising their pit-to-port operations, or an energy CEO in New Zealand who needs to reduce the end cost of power to consumers, or a city Lord Mayor whose number one problem is the inefficiencies caused by traffic congestion. IBM's approach is always the same: surprising thinking followed by considered integrated execution. Not many companies think as deeply, as broadly, or as collectively as IBM, and it's unlikely anyone else follows through with the level of technical execution. That's a direct result of the organization's DNA. IBM's consulting teams bring the insights born of expertise. The software team infuses intelligence into clients' operations. Then the systems and technology team provides relentless and unbreakable heavy lifting. And finally, the services team brings the coverage and scalability to ensure the job gets done and stays done. You can see the evidence of this DNA in the thousands of patents IBM file every year, the Nobel Prizes IBM staff are awarded, the billions of dollars they invest in research and development, the inventions they create, the innovations they develop, and the acquisitions they make. The evidence is most clearly seen, however, in the progress being made by IBM's clients and partners right around the world, but particularly in Australia and New Zealand. IBM is the right partner for leaders in this country, as it has finally become an indisputable fact that in a business sense, no country is an island. Business competitors come from all over the world, as do customers. The challenges Australia faces are global, as indeed are the opportunities. CEO decisions must be made in response to factors that may well originate in overseas markets. That's why IBM offer access to an incredible array of solutions, many of which have been developed and relentlessly refined in other global markets. Importantly, many of IBM's solutions undergo their development and refinement right here. The local arm of IBM has evolved the global DNA of the company to realise a vast organisation of professionals, world-class research facilities, centres of excellence, and cutting-edge technology facilities. All of this exists in the service of one goal: to help solve the problems that keep CEOs in Australia and New Zealand awake at night.